Everton conjured up a better result at Highfield Road than in either of the two encounters with Coventry at the Dell, a deserved equalising goal from Tessem earning a point.
Good possession. Here's Chippo. Jones managed to get a hand to it. Coming in, he got a slight deflection. Well, Jones did well. Just passed. It's a real chance for Cashel. David Thompson to take this free kick for Coventry. No one's on the end of it. Oh, it's crept in! That's one of the softest goals you're going to see this season from David Thompson. Everton looking to get back on level terms before the break. Good save from Chris Kirkland, the teenage goalkeeper. This is good play from the Saints. Tessem! 1-1! A deserved goal, 6 minutes into the second half.